A crash in DeKalb County that sent a Fort Wayne woman to a hospital could be tied to drug use. Good afternoon. I'm Emily Dwyer.
And I'm Pat Hoffman. That crash happened around 11 last night on I-69 just north of Auburn. Car apparently hit the cable barriers in the median. The driver, 48-year-old Michelle Pepler of Fort Wayne, was found unconscious inside the car and taken to a hospital. Police believe she took drugs while she was driving, causing her to run off the road. Her condition is unknown.